Hello everybody, today I'm going to be fixing my my hanger for my derailleur. It broke when I fully sent. I don't have the video for it, but here it is. What I did was, so I decided to take off my chain, clean out my pulleys, degreased it and took it off, cleaned the rails, the pulleys, as you can see, no grind, nice and clean, and also my chainring. You can see it nice and clean, took out all the gunks, also my cassette. So while I was waiting for my part to come in, I just decided to clean everything and lube it up, all in all. So my chain's right here, ready to be put on. What I did was I took out the quick link, pulled a quick link, took it off, put it in here, soaked it with simple green to degrease it. I did that like 3 times. For all the gunk to come out, and I use soap and water to scrub it with this toilet scrub. And now we're gonna put it all back and let's see if it rides better than it was before. And it was also shifting weird, so hopefully that the new part that came in will improve the shifting as well. So here we go. So this is the part that came in. For Excalibur. So part number is 322175. I don't know if you can see that there. Right there. 322175. And I have a Trek Excalibur 8 2020. So if you guys are having some problems with your derailleur hanger, this is the part number right here. Alright, time to put it back on. What we're gonna do is loosen this up right here. There's a bolt here. You can see it. There's 2 bolts right there that we're gonna remove and replace it with the hanger. Alright, so this is the new one right now. I just gotta put the 2 bolts in right here. Same place where we got it out, the opposite side. And now we're gonna. There's a Allen wrench there. I think it's a 10mm. We take that off and right here we take out the other piece. See the part that broke off? I'm gonna take that off and mount it on. Mount this on right here. This on like that. I'm gonna mount it on like that. Screw it back on and try to put back everything else. As you can see, nice and clean. No gunk. Better shifting. And I also put some lube in here. Took this apart and cleaned it up. It was all gunked out. Now it spins pretty good and freely, so. Yeah, before I couldn't even spin it like that, so now it's really spinning, so it's good. Alright, now that we put the derailleur on, we put the tires on and then put back the chain. Okay guys, now what you want to do is put on your chain. The way you do it is put it on the chain ring. It's kind of hard to do with one hand. So put in the chain ring and then you grab the other end. You go to your derailleur, put it in here, put it in here, like that. And then, for the bottom part, put it in here like this. Give it some slack. And just let it drop, like that. And then you grab the other end. Put it in here. Kinda hard to do with one hand. There you go. Then right here. Okay, from there, all the way to the back, up and around, down, loop it up to the other one. There you go. Alright. I'm gonna put the quick release right here, or the quick links. Lock it back into place. Okay, now what you wanna do is grab one quick link. Put it on this side, on one side, and grab the other one, put it on the other side, so the opposite way, so like this. Okay, so I don't have a tool to lock this in place, so we're gonna do a hack. So release your derailleur, the tension, And what we're gonna do is hold the tire and pedal so these two links will snap back into place. I'll show you how. So what you wanna do is hold your tire in place and crank it in a lot. There you go. See it? All I did was pull on my pedal and it locked. Alright. Okay guys, all put back together. Running smooth. It's hard to shift when I'm holding the phone, but there you go. And also a rapid shift. Alright, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna lube it up with this candle wax right here. Just put some grips here on the chain. And after we do all of that, we're gonna wipe it dry. So we're gonna try to lube the inside of the chain. The inside has no purpose of this, so we're gonna have to try to get it in the chain. So just let your chain rotate around like this with the other hand while you hold this one with the other hand and you apply it on the inside, not the outside. You gotta apply it inside here. Alright. And make sure you shake this bottle very well. It contains candle wax, so we just squeeze it on like that, let it rotate so it gets in those tiny crevices that needs to get lubed inside. So that's it guys, nice and smooth. If you like this channel, please like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Alright, thank you very much.